Oh. Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Yona. I'm a third-year podiatric medical student at TUSPM. I have a brand new episode for you guys on this amazing series called Exploring All 9 Podiatry Schools. If you guys are new to the channel and if you've never heard of this series before, a bunch of you always ask us, a bunch of students, prospective students of course, always ask us a bunch of questions about certain schools, and you know what? We've taken advantage of that idea and we've decided to go out and email and reach out to certain individuals, certain students from other schools. And on today's special episode, we have Ashita. She's a second year podiatric medical student at Temple, and she is great. She is so lovely. She also does blogging on the side, and she does posts on why she chose podiatric medical school, as well as describing her first year experience. You guys definitely have to check that out. All of that will be in the description down below. But without further ado, I'm happy to present Ashita.
My name is Ash, and I'm a second year student at Temple University School of Podiatric Medicine. Today I'm going to be answering some commonly asked questions about Temple's program. I have the questions here on my phone, so I'm just going to be reading off of them as I go. Number one is, what is the area like, such as food, safety, weather? I would say the best thing about Philly is definitely the food scene. There are endless restaurants. I don't think you could try them even in the entire 4 years here. There's just so many great ones, and that's really been a huge part of my experience living in the city. In terms of safety, I think that, you know, it goes to say with any city that you have to be smart and you have to be aware of your surroundings, but as long as, you know, you're using your common sense, it's definitely a safe city. In terms of weather, I would say that it's really great because Philly is a very seasonal city. You really get to experience all four seasons for what they are. The summers are very hot and humid, and the winters can get really cold and snowy, which is really fun at the time for the holidays. Question number two is, what is the living situation like? In terms of pricing, roommates, grocery stores, being easily accessible to all the things you need. Housing in Philly is surprisingly very cheap compared relatively to a lot of other northeastern cities. You could easily find a place under $1,000, and with roommates you can get significantly cheaper than that. It's nice because Philly is a city that's filled with universities like Drexel, Penn, etc. So a lot of the apartment complexes are very conducive to student housing. But on top of that, if you didn't want to live in an apartment, you could always live in the on-campus dorms. There are houses that people live in a little bit farther outside of the city, townhomes. Everything is available here. Also in terms of just like getting to the things you need, like grocery stores, it's a really big city, so you can find every kind of grocery store you could ever want, from a Whole Foods to a Trader Joe's to an Acme. Everything is all within a couple of miles of the school, and so especially if you're living near school, you won't have any problem with getting to that, and you definitely won't even need a car. Question number three is, what is your class size and what specific classes do you take your first year? Each class is about 100 people, and I think that's like a perfect size because it's small enough where you definitely know everyone, but also not so small to the point where, you know, you feel like there's not enough variety and it just feels a little too claustrophobic. And then in terms of the classes that you take your first year, you're going to take histology, anatomy, biochemistry, and physiology. And then your second semester, you're going to take neuroanatomy, neurophysiology, LEA, PM&R, biomechanics, as well as a class where you get to start practicing your patient skills on like a fake patient. Question number four is, are there research opportunities and do you have a research lab at your school? And yes, there are tons of research opportunities, with a lot of the faculty at TUSPM being the best in their field at what they do. It's really valuable to be involved in their research. And we do a pretty big gate lab at our school as well, which I know a lot of students are involved in. I think when it comes to research, it's all about managing your time and just taking the initiative and reaching out, and you can definitely find a research opportunity. So the next question is, do you have clubs at your school and how active are they? Yes, Temple has over 50 clubs, from orthotics to sports management to practice management, everything in between. There's a lot of variety in clubs, and they'll usually meet about one or two times a semester, so super manageable. And so, you know, as you get more involved, kind of feel out what you like. You can pick a couple of clubs that you primarily want to be involved in, and then that way, going into your second year, you can apply to officer positions and get more involved that way. learning. I was personally involved with 3 clubs during my first year, and I found it super manageable and easy to balance with my class load. Next question is, do you have a gym and cafeteria located on your campus? So we don't have a cafeteria, but you know, being in the city, there's no shortage of food options around. You could easily walk 5 minutes and come across like over 10 places to eat. And then in terms of gym, yes, we do have a gym in our building, as well as a lot of different gyms and studios within a couple mile radius. And then a lot of my classmates are actually runners, so they take advantage of the boardwalk near the river or even running on the bridges. We have a really big running club here at Temple, so that's also a really fun way to get active and exercise outside. Question is, are there any academic support services for students at Temple? Yes, so as soon as you come in your first year, you're going to be assigned to a faculty advisor who will be a clinician that works at Temple. You'll get to meet with them a couple times a year, and of course you can meet with them individually if you'd like as well. And then another really valuable resource is you're going to be assigned to a big when you come in during orientation, and that'll be a second year student who's, you know, knows the ropes, who's been through what you're going through and can provide you with resources, just general tips, advice on, you know, how they felt their first year went and what they wish they knew. Question is, are there any mental health resources for students? And yes, so Temple is of course associated with the undergraduate campus, and so we get to take advantage of all their resources, including the Tuttleman Counseling Center, which is a really great resource for students, and I would definitely recommend, you know, going and taking advantage of that if that's something you feel like you needed, and it would also be free for students. The next question is, what is your favorite part about school? I would say that my favorite part about school is definitely getting to meet new people and exploring a new city. I've always wanted to live in a big city, and so I think it's been such a fun way to get to make new friends, like to go out and to try new places and new things and get to know each other that way. Also, I think in general, it's just so nice to finally have your education and learning really be focused on medicine rather than just a lot of general classes. Question is, does your school have a program to help spouses acclimate to having a partner in medical school? And yes, definitely. But first of all, in general, there are a ton of people in my class who are married or have kids or just, you know, families in general and are in just serious relationships. You know, one of the first things that we learn about in orientation is the importance of maintaining healthy relationships outside of your schoolwork. And they even have specific seminars during orientation for your partners to come in and learn about what they can expect with having a partner in medical school and having such a rigorous schedule. And I think with, you know, proper time management and balance and of course prioritizing it, you can definitely make a really healthy relationship work in medical school. Question is, does your school offer scholarships? Yes, so as an applicant, you're going to automatically be put into a pool of merit and need-based scholarships. And then after that, after your first year, you know, granted that you maintain a certain GPA and grade requirement, you can get those renewed every year, as well as apply for private scholarships via Temple. Question is there public transportation and do you need a car? So I would say that you definitely do not need a car here. Of course, unless you're planning to live outside of the city. There's great public transportation like the subway and buses, but in general, it's just such a walkable city and you could easily just walk places. Next question is there any jobs you can take on as a first year? And yeah, so there are so many first years that participated in work study and could work at the library or work at the front desk. And so I think that was such a great job because you basically can get paid to just sit there and study. To be a tutor, you do have to wait until your second year, you know, when you've shown that you have gotten a certain grade in the class or maintained a certain GPA requirement. But I would say that, you know, if you're thinking about getting a job outside of school that is not work study related, I would try to shy away from that as much as you can because you really want to make sure that you don't have something too time consuming going outside of school that might distract you or just make you feel too stressed out in terms of balancing your work. Question is, how often are certain facilities open for students? So, you know, before COVID, the anatomy lab would be open until 11 p.m. and the library until midnight. And I think that the gym was also open until midnight. But the good thing about being at Temple again is that we're associated with their Lewis Katz School of Medicine and the dental school, and so we could always go and use their library, which is on main campus, which is open for 24 hours. Question is, does your school have any special ties with residency programs? Yes, so Temple has its own residency program, and a lot of our faculty and clinicians are affiliated with it. And so if that's ever something that you would be interested in attending, being at Temple as a student is a great way to get to know them before. Question is, do you have any any advice for prospective students. So I think that once you get into school, the most valuable thing you can do for yourself is to make a routine. In medical school, it's so easy to fall behind and it's very difficult to get caught up. After a while, motivation is going to come and go. But if you're staying disciplined and sticking to your routine, that will really take you far. But you know, I want to emphasize that I don't just mean in terms of like staying on top of your schoolwork. That's why routine is important. Routine is also important for a morning routine, whether that includes exercising, meditating, journaling, just taking some time for yourself and for your health, as well as a night routine. Like I always try to take some time at night to just unwind, detach myself from my day and whatever happened, and try to get a good night's sleep. You know, in general, it's just so important to prioritize your health and your happiness. And it's so easy to convince yourself that you need to feel stressed out all the time. But in general, I say just build healthy routines, prioritize your health, don't worry about what anybody else around you is doing, and just try to stay as calm as possible. And I think those are all my best tips. Thank you so much for having me on your channel, Yona and Deeksha.